Hello everyone, this is Xanthus back again for the Let's Play of the Secret Society, The Hidden Mystery, number 112. Alright, looks like I have 499 of the family signets to complete the first task, which is to open up the special gem match, puzzles antique box, and I have 29 of the 30 special quests completed in order to get the wolf's protection talisman. So let's go ahead and do it. That's nice. Okay. What else can I do? Okay. That helps a lot. My best bet is to get a column of four and get it to the bottom. And I have a minute to do it. That's one way anyway. Oh no. I'm not seeing many pathways. Oh well. I am determined to not use Explorer's Eye. Even though I could and just not let this drag out. But I'm stubborn. Okay. Close. Boo. Okay, here we go. Okay, I got it now. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Just took me forever. Alright. Well, I just needed one and I got five. Get rid of these. Alright, splendid. You have collected 500 family signets in the special gem match puzzle and opened the antique box. Hurry to find out what's inside. Well, there we go. Ooh. Congratulations, you have opened the antique box. Okay. Number one and done. All right, let's get rid of this now. Falcor's gift. Show. All right, let's take a picture. Go out. All right, that was a 30th. Complete. Congratulations, you have completed all the special quests and received the Wolf's Protection Talisman. Okay. There we go. Yes. All right. We got our first one, the runic shield. Let's combine that. All right, so let's go at the back. Okay, so we have Wolf's Protection. Increases your chance of finding objects and locations and puzzles by 150% for 12 hours. Runic Shield. Increases power restoration by 5 times for 24 hours. Alright. Actually, let's do this. Alright, the first two tasks are completed and just need to get to High Explorer. Well, Agdemisian from High Explorer. And I'm at zero right now, so obviously I have 100 more games to play. So that will take me a while. All right, until then, fare thee well. Bye. All right, I am back to complete the final task by getting 100% in Family Manor, Academician. But just 8 hours and 55 minutes to go. I'm cutting it under the wire. But here I go. Shouldn't be too hard. Let's see. Almost done, just need to find the rose. Oh, there we go. Right, Academician. And then I got the salmon. Okay. Incredible job. You have reached the Academician scene level in the Family Manor location. Receive the unique avatars. Decorate your profile with them and surprise your friends. Okay. There they are. There they go. The event is completed. Silver owls can be bought in the shop or found in the following locations: Jebby's house and bungalow. Okay. Jebby's house. Bungalow. All three completed. Change my guy out. That guy. I think with that, I am done. I'll see you in the next update, which would be out tonight, I think. All right, ta-ta for now. Bye.